concept of the commercial, when the guys first gave it to me from the agency, was it was a celebration. When I started thinking about it, I thought it's like a ritual. You know, the basketball being the thing that brings everybody that rhythm, that beat. So we got Sham God and Carlos and A Butter and Dr. J, of course, all creating a rhythm with the ball. And it all brings you to the basketball court where Dr. J, the guru, is chilling out on the bench. Sham God and those guys are doing their dribble, creating a rhythm, and all the kids come. And it's just a big celebration of that. The opponent just takes all this in and realizes what they're up against. And then Jim Jones throws the ball into the camera. We created banners, you know, with the chevron, and we got the guys on BMX bikes with like boom boxes on the front. You know, we wanted to have some fun with it.
I think Converse has perfected so many generations in so many different ways that to bring all of these different forms of entertainment, communication, lifestyle together is kind of like the way it should be.
I think it's something that you've never seen before. It's going to open a lot of people's eyes towards the brand.
Converse is taking it back to the streets, not just basketball, but skateboarders, BMX cats. You know, it's just really cool that they're like really coming back. The streets are the heartbeat.
For today, all these walks of life represent hip-hop.
That's the one thing it's like that all the cultures have in common is you gotta have heart, you put in work, and you get good at what you're doing.
Really. Yeah, everybody here seems pretty passionate about whatever it is that they're doing. Yeah. And whatever it is that they're doing has a culture behind it. So when you're passionate about your culture and you're living what you do, it's inevitable that we all kind of end up together.
Big shout out to Converse for being so adamant about showcasing the culture and the struggle and the sunshine. Converse, I love you, Jones. Peace.